Let me ask y'all a question. Does cash rule everything around you? No, it rules everything around me.
Jeez.
Because we can't keep this American pie without risk green. This American dream isn't what it seems. It's only a delusion. Lies of confusion. Put this behind bars, just behind your meaning of illusion. Only putting confusion, not perception. So we robbing 9 to 5s or Mac 11s because we're getting impatient waiting for these blessings. I can't. We shouldn't have to pay the rabbit just to get into heaven. These are the stereotypes are cutting off our aggression. With no sense of direction, it's easy for us to become institutionalized. Y'all will realize, we step in a state of mind, we only memorize lines about coke lines. That's because we didn't where the truth lies. Well, these lines were the truth lies, so to be honest, we all fake. Listen to tracks about how much their guns pack, but get mad when a cop shoot a young black in his back. We can't protest when we got blacks supporting Confederate flags like we don't know what's past history. And I can't get past how every track that I hear is about a trap. Only thing y'all trapping is y'allself is confusing, but I ain't rapping about trapping, building, and killing, so y'all hear me.
Yes! Oh, you know what?
Our ancestors would hate to see the way we're living. Hypocritical towards ourselves with these black-on-black killings. What if I said it was premeditated? We need to become one and get educated. Stop all the violence. What's the use of us fighting and then crying when we hear sirens? We're not minors. Please think while it's still legal, because we lack communication. This nation's trying to mislead you, but then there's me, a person who cares about our heritage. I'm not scared to show or speak like I'm intelligent, because we play into the contradictions. Saggy pants and nicotine addictions, a limited vocabulary when being taught to play the victim. My lips, skin, and hair don't make me any different, so let me demonstrate. I'm genius, the one who's known to kill them with the verbal play. Elevate your mental state and pierce deep when I penetrate. And
ooh,
after I'm finished, I'm going to celebrate. Because y'all don't really get it. Y'all would rather spread false truths than mind your own business. Why is it so hard to put Jesus' name in the center? I'm far from finished, inches away from being the illest. I'm not trying to seem like the realest, that's how I'm feeling. And not to mention, all the know-it-alls don't get any exemptions. What makes you better than me or anybody listening? And the segregation between light and dark complexions just need to stop. Cause it's crazy when Lynch's depiction was on the spot. Such precision calls for a benediction to God. The warrior here, listen, he's not the one who forgot. I'm finished now, and you can just label this food for thought. And actually, if Nat Turner's revolver was a result of us in the corner, and Huey Newton's Panthers were trying to issue a warning, and Emmett Till can get killed over his curiosity, and MLK and Malcolm X can get murdered over their ideology, there's this one question that still seems to bother me. Why can't I?